confirm this wireless protocol which allows the access to the internet and complementary television. Connection procedures is located in southwest of magazine. Small portable charging device includes cell phones, tablets, and recharge certificates, and ambulance letters may be used in airplane mode for all phases of the flight. Please refer to the flight service page of Southwest Magazine for more information regarding the use of portable China device on board. If you are seating any emergency exit, please review the exit requirements and operating instructions for the 737-700 located in the safe information card in your seatback pocket nearest you. If you do not meet the selection criteria that's listed on the card or unable to perform this function, or believe a performance function may cause your arm, please let you know now. It should be more than happy to assist you. So then we have a pushback from the gate. Please raise your seatback, straight table, so they're full. Operate long position and fasten your seatbelts. All carried out must go under the seat in front of you on an overhead bin, leaving the area wrap to be completely clear. Laptop computers and similarly sized return devices must also be stowed at the time. If you need to take off, please stow them on the seat in front of you. Thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines and welcome aboard. entire flight to Southwest Airlines, welcome to your hometown, Chicago. Please remain seated with seatbelt fastened, seat back, security cables, and info on red lock. Generally, we can set it right where they're at. And when a captain turns off the terminal, the terminal will drop today's flight and gate information. We certainly have enjoyed sharing our morning with you and lunch and many, many shows to be flying. We thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. Well, buckle up, be kind to one another, and we'll see you in a future flight. Welcome to Chicago Midway. If you can help us out by keeping the aircraft cool for the next set of passengers. If you can lower down the shades and reach up and open up those air vents, that'll actually really help them out too. So once again, if you're by a window, if you can lower down the shades and reach up and open up those vents. Thank you so much. And also too, we are going to Birmingham, same flight number. This is your aircraft, so we're gonna ask that you remain seated, let the local passengers deploy first. Once we have the count, crew count, verify with ground operations, we'll make an announcement. You can get up, stretch your legs, use the lavatory. But again, if you are going to Birmingham, this is your aircraft, so please remain seated. Thank you.